Yo, boys and girls, welcome back to the channel. Today, as you can tell by the title and the thumbnail, I'm bringing you back another video on the channel. So today, as you can tell by the title and the thumbnail, well, this is more of a announcement video, actually. So, I have a friend which is actually a presenter at a local radio station called CSR. In other words, Canterbury's Community and Student Radio Station. And you can find our radio station at 97.4 FM if you dial it up on your radio thing. But my friend Shane, a bit of a sexy lad, he's actually a presenter on that radio station. And he came up to me with this idea saying, hey, I kind of want to make this radio show with you, talking about social media, YouTube, and just generally creating content on social media. And he asked me if I'm up for it, and I was like, yeah, boy, I'm really up for it. So he's been planning this out for the past couple of weeks. So the other day, he texted me saying, hey, remember that thing that I talked to you about, interviewing you about all this social media and YouTube stuff on radio? And I was like, yeah, what's up with that? And he's like, would you be interested in doing that on Monday, 9 a.m. at BST on the 2nd of April? And I was like, yes, man. Like, generally, I would love to do it. And he's like, yep, there we go. We got it all planned out. I'm going to send you all the bits and bobs later on throughout the weekend. Well, today, hopefully. And we'll get everything sorted and I'll come and pick you up in the morning. So this is going to be fantastic. I'm going to be live on radio with my really good friend, Shane. He's an amazing presenter. You guys should hear him. He's got the talent. He really has the talent. He should be like in those top radio kind of stations, and not just voluntarily on a student radio station. But anyway, guys, this video is just an announcement video telling you guys I'm going to be live on this radio station called CSR, or Canterbury's Community and Student Radio Station. I'm actually reading this off a piece of paper because I would probably mess up the words because I'm dyslexic and stuff like that. But anyway, guys, make sure to go and check out the show. I'm going to leave a website where you can actually listen to the show live, and also the little radio player kind of thing in the description below as well. It takes you to a website where you can see a webcam preview of the whole studio, what's happening in the studio, and also these things will allow you to listen to the show live. But anyway, guys, tell me blabbering on, I'm gonna end this video here. So hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please make sure to leave a like. If you really loved it, then make sure to subscribe. Make sure to check out the live show on the 2nd of April at 9 a.m. at BST. It's gonna last for about 2 hours, so it's gonna be a bit more of a talk show. I'm also gonna be leaving all the links in the description below, so make sure to go and check them out. But anyway, guys, that's gonna be the end of today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. Take care, everybody, and bye bye.